Okay, everyone, welcome back. Right now, we made it to the Heathrow London Airport. We're at the house lounge. I'm just gonna show you a little tour real quick. So, first off, this is where like my family's sitting. All throughout here, I'm playing Fortnite. I'm wearing DJ Yonder until I get the battle pass. Until I get this golden one. Pop up. I'm wearing the regular one until I get that one. But I'm just gonna show you a tour of the house now real quick. Here. There's another area over there. I'm just gonna show you that one. Look. I got some sugar cubes. Sugar cubes. I've already had like 10 of these.
Then we did horseback riding, and like we would feed the horses sugar cubes.
And yes, and then they were like, "Can we have one?"
Yeah, I didn't like them.
Yeah, Lydia doesn't like sugar cubes. I'm just gonna show you this one over there. Oh, the door opened. And then over there. And here's a bunch of like books and stuff. And there you go, that's the Heathrow London National Airport house. Oh gosh, I almost dropped the camera. House lounge. It is really comfortable. Like, so up at the top at the regular section, the chairs are just so like tough and ugh. But down here, like these chairs, they're just so soft. So soft. So I'm just gonna sit here real quick. So soft. So yeah, that's this place. Let's get on with the time lapse. Okay, everyone, we made it to, we're at Rome right now. We didn't make it anywhere. But we're, we're sitting over there. We're at Rome right now, and we're at the, lounge in here, so I'm just gonna show you this real quick. Got a bunch of chairs. Go on that way. There's an area over there. So, a bunch of people are sleeping right now. It's like really, really early in the morning. I think it's 5 in the morning or something like that. Like 5:10 in the morning or something like that. It's really early in the morning and I didn't even sleep at all tonight. I literally didn't get a single second of sleep at all tonight. So yeah, I'm gonna be sleeping a lot when I get home. I gotta edit and upload videos and stuff. So, that was just lounge. I'll see you at the time warp on the airport.